watch. If you guys had time, go check it out. Very good. Very informative. It like, you know, Ezol is very good. I watch all of them. It just helps me learn that much about Smash.
Really quick, I'm going to run to the counter and see if I can get some water. If you want any.
I'm good.
I'll be right back.
Awesome. All right, so next up, we got DK, Will, and Vinny versus Pong and Stocktaker. I actually made a little flub with bracket today, so I fought me and my partner, but we actually fought Vinny and DK, Will. Then they reset bracket, and then we fought Pong and Stocktaker. So, yeah, both good teams, very solid, especially, you know, Vinny and DK, Will. Just, you know, they're brawl vets. They're just really good in this game. Stocktaker and Pong, though, Young Guns, very good. Solid Villager, Fox. We were getting, like, bodied by the early percent. They just get that, like, it's like nair, and then, like, up air, down air, all that junk. Good stuff. And they're, I believe they're striking, so getting into the match short. Alright, there we go. I believe the pick was... Oh, thank you! Alright, so game one, going to Battlefield. Not a very surprising choice. So yeah, we're gonna see the double cloud come out from DK Will and Vinny, which is what me and AFW have to do. Ooh, the stock going in for that gimp. Almost got it, too. So especially with two clouds on the screen, we're gonna see a lot of, aerials.
Wow, is this a band today?
It was banned at one point, right? We had May on that one.
I don't even know.
He's good, right?
I'll send word to the TOs, but I thought we were on a single cloud.
Yeah, I thought we were on a single cloud.
Thing, blah.
I'm not really sure. I'm not going to raise an issue.
I'm going to go check. Because the stream at least deserves to know.
Yeah, they do. So earlier we saw Pong and Stocktaker play against Jay and DZ. And no, I'm sorry, it wasn't Jay and DZ, it was Rocket Man. And in their set with Rocket Man Kennedy, they flowed tremendously well with each other. And gave Rocket Man Kennedy almost like nothing to answer to.
Yeah.
So we're going to see how well they keep up their flow against two of our top seeds in the world, Vinny. And we were still at an even game, almost a minute and a half in, and everyone was
Frost Slash is coming out. Ooh, good gift with the Nair in the mid tight end. I believe that was DK Will. No, that was Vinny. Went down too.
Yeah.
Didn't have a jumper. You know, he lost one.
Yeah, you know what was so beautiful right there? I don't know if you saw it. Pong did like a back throw, I believe it was,
yeah.
And Stocktaker like knew he was going to do it. And
so it would seem that this week double cloud is A-OK.
Right. Double cloud is OK today. Well, I heard you. Yeah. Stocktaker like responded to a back throw that wasn't anywhere near him.
Yeah.
With his beautiful air background. But it's amazing seeing Team Combos going.
Get the stock going, gets the limit. Oh wow, alright, well. Okay. Pong and Stocktaker are looking really good right now. Especially Pong,
still
get
got
these
it.
Up airs?
They still got it. Pong is playing absolutely fearless. So he's playing half himself.
Cloud matchup as a cloud.
He's doing things that I would never do. Like, he's going straight in on one cloud while the other one's right behind him. And I would never, ever.
Oh, that was it. The overextension lost out the Stocktaker the stock there. Would it just, I believe, just get out another? Vinny just keep flying down with the second hit of the measure. He got that swipe on it. Even though it has, probably the best thing in this game. So, this week, this is a good game. One stock lead is good, it's solid. They just, stock and Stocktaker just have to make sure they hold the stage.
You just call them Stocktaker.
Yes, I did. I do. I can't speak.
I am so terrified of what Stocktaker is going to do. Yeah. On the field.
It's actually like in the middle of the stage. Exactly. The point is, the tree is scary. It's not that good. So you see, like, had that.
Oh my god.
Okay, I think Gyroid actually saved DK Willen. Oh, alright, so that's one cloud down.
Something that I think is absolutely nutty of them, this is where their fearlessness is like really like exaggerated here, because in a situation where your teammate is at a deficit, you would usually lead on them.
Yeah.
But so Stocktaker is the one going in on Vinny more so than Pong. And Pong is just ready to like bounce off of him. And the back throws.
Gonna close that out. Game one going to Pong and Stock.
The winner is
Pong Taker.
Blue team.
So I don't know if this is gonna be what Vinny and DK will opt to do, but when I played them
team
one game,
battle.
Pretty easy. And then they went DK and Sheik, and they actually like did a lot better with DK and Sheik.
Like, there's so much depth.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
Hey, yeah.
All right, okay, call me a psychic, because I just
kind
of put it out
there.
Kind of, not completely. But, yeah, we're going to see the mains of Vinny and DK Will coming out, which I believe is their better team, personally, because they just play these cards. And although Cloud is the best double team, if you don't play him as much, sometimes it can be rough to get out of those.
I think another factor here is that
there you go. The Nair, like they got like at least 5
But I think another reason for the switch, obviously because it's their main point. When you pick Double Cloud, you put an emphasis on doing team combos, because you can sort of press buttons and things will work out because of your teammates pressing buttons, you get copies. And I think switching to their mains is helping them to adjust to individualized confrontations. So they know what they want to do one-on-one with every member of the other team as those situations come along. They're compartmentalizing how they want to approach both opponents. Thank you. It's a vocabulary for the day.
But yeah, we saw their... I think it was Stocktaker got the stock with the bowling ball and got the rewards to that uptalk is actually specifically strong. It's like
that's
of, if not the better kill out.
It's a kill move, man.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
He pulls you with stick and die.
Yeah. Other than the ball, yeah, this stage I think is actually a good pick because you know, no platforms, and you know, you're not getting flattered by like box up airs, villager up airs, so you can't get trapped on fire. Like right there, I think he beats the red, Doctor dropped the ball.
I feel like it's a call out when the villager has smashes right on stage.
Yeah. So that beats this one. But percents are definitely
stop taking.
Yeah, so
it's something.
This is just incredible. It's just like
we are still in winners, yes. So
I wanted to make sure that it works.
The majority of what we've seen today, I mean, not all of the matches that have been.
Yeah, I didn't know all winning side out of 5. I think all double.
I'm not sure. I think we have to lose the finals out of the stream, but I think everyone's on the side so far.
Oh, wow, you've been better than Vinny and DK Will last knock.
They still have to go all the way through the stop taker.
Stop taker. And he came out a very tough position. Again,
sacrificing the giant punch on the, you know, nearly 0%, I believe it was.
Oh, I look at him. Holy,
yeah, there you go. Pong and Stocktaker, wow.
I don't know if this is...
Blue team.
Can we call this unexpected?